Greetings, my friends. You are looking at the Lattanzio Audio Tonesaver, a very fine 112 cabinet that is perfect for stage use and or studio use. In fact, it's found quite a bit of use in this studio due to its 18 kilogram weight, which is not a lot, its very small size, and its 66 degree slanted front, which is sending that wonderful guitar sound straight to your head. It is very robust. It comes with a very cool gig bag, unfortunately not pictured in this video, but you can pick it up and throw it in the back of your car or whatever. It will make a very portable cabinet solution. Specs: it's 1x12. It has inside a 50 watt Lorantz 8 ohm speaker, 4 ohm or 16 ohm optional. The Lorantz speaker is almost identical in spec to a vintage greenback, perfect for a bloke like me who grew up with greenbacks. In Rock Lattanzio's own words, he says it has a unique quasi-transmission line design for extended low end and superior detail and dispersion characteristics, more so than either sealed or open back designs. And I have to say that it does have a very clean and clear sound and works well with any amp, not just a little Reeves 12 watt that you see perched on top of it for look more than anything else, but it's the Reeves is a nice high watt sort of slash Marshall kind of amp that will break up a little bit, and that's why I'm demonstrating it here with my Smitty Strat and a bunch of guitar pedals. But you can feed anything into it really, a Marshall Plexi or a 5150 or a Fender amp or whatever the case may be, as long as the speaker will handle it, and this Lorantz is pretty damn tough. I don't think there's anything that it won't handle. The Lattanzio Audio Tonesaver. If you wish to know more about it, visit the website address at the bottom of your screen. See you next time.